Imagine if there was a tool so unique and so powerful that it actually takes two of television's best product experts to show you just how incredible it is. Here to tell you more are Billy Mays and Anthony Sullivan.
Hi, I'm Billy Mays.
And I'm Anthony Sullivan. Once in every lifetime comes a product so great, so revolutionary, that it really does redefine the way we get things done. The product we're talking about today is one of those, and it's called the Jewel Saw.
Do you have this kind of trouble with your saw, making do-it-yourself a disaster? Well, stop breaking blades and breaking your back. Cut it right the first time with the Dual Saw, a tool so advanced it will change the face of home improvement forever. It uses counter-rotating technology that allows the blades to move both backwards and forwards like no other saw can, with no bite and no kick. And it can even start a cut right in the middle of the material. You'll see how it holds up on the toughest jobs and how anyone can use it. Unlike other saws that need different blades for different materials, just one set of dual saw blades cuts through everything without changing, saving you time and money. Inspired by fire rescue technology, you'll see how the dual saw can actually cut a car in half.
The dual saw is no ordinary saw. It uses counter-rotating technology to cut through all types of material with unmatched safety, speed, and precision. It's a process that took 8 years and cost millions of dollars to develop. Until now, this technology has only been available for industrial purposes.
Its main difference from other conventional saws is that the dual saw has double traction and inverted rotation, which moves its two blades separately. Thanks to its highly resistant components, this technology combined with its hard tungsten blades guarantees perfectly clean and straight cuts.
That's right. And there really is only one way to truly grasp just how advanced this is, and that's to watch it in action.
The dual saw is built tough, but it's the way that it cuts that counts. Watch this.
No other saw in the world can do what Billy is doing. The blades spin in both directions at exactly the same speed. Billy just set the Jewel Saw right down in the middle of this plywood and cut with no bite, no kick, and no splinters. This saw truly is in a league all by itself.
Like a train on a track, it cuts a perfect line every time. You also notice that I cut the middle of the wood and I went both backwards and forwards. No other saw can do that.
But we're just getting started. I'm gonna use the exact same blade, but I'm gonna dial up the pressure by using it on a material way tougher than plywood. Galvanized corrugated metal.
Look at the speed. Look at it cut a perfect line through corrugated metal. Other blades would bind and kick.
Not with the Jewel Saw. You get a perfect line every time.
Sully, that is impressive. But I'm gonna take it one step further and use it on diamond plated aluminum. One of the hardest materials to cut, period. Take a look.
The teeth sink in like a hot knife through butter, and he didn't even have to change blade. He's gonna take it out and sink it back in at 90 degrees. The Jewel Saw cuts it in seconds.
No other saw in the world can cut in both directions like this.
That's right, Billy. Nothing has the power of the Jewel Saw. But I'm gonna show you something right now that would destroy any other saw. This is a solid wood baseball bat with a nail driven straight into it. This is made of pure ash. Watch what I'm about to do with the Jewel Saw.
The Jewel Saw cuts through both the wood and the nail like it wasn't even there.
The Jewel Saw really is in a league of its own.
We've shown you some amazing demonstrations, but just to make it clear, it's important to understand that this is no ordinary saw. Watch what I'm about to do.
Billy's about to cut through six different things. That's plexiglass done right there. Painted steel, he cuts straight through it. Look at the way it cuts through copper. I can hardly keep up. The softwood is done. PVC piping if you're a plumber, and we save the best till last. Look how it cuts through hardwood flooring.
There's no kicks, no binding. You get a clean, smooth, accurate cut each and every time.
And the best part about the Jewel Saw is that you're able to cut all these different materials without changing blades. In fact, the Jewel Saw replaces five different blades that can cost up to $30 each, so it practically pays for itself.
But what if you have to cut marble, granite, or stone? The Jewel Saw has optional industrial diamond blades that can cut through all kinds of stone. You know what they say, diamonds are forever. Well, so is the Jewel Saw.
Well, I'll tell you, the Dual Saw really has a place in my toolbox because I can see it replacing a number of different types of saws.
I can take it outside and get on a ladder and trim the tree and then bring it inside and do a project. It's that versatile.
One saw that can install my whole kitchen. It's amazing.
The dual saw is worth 10 times whatever the price is on.
Okay, we've got two identical safes and two different saws. One is an ordinary grinder, and the other is the dual saw.
Matt's been a contractor for over 20 years. He's gonna attempt to crack the safe with this grinder.
And Crystal, who is a saw novice, is gonna attempt to do the same job using the dual saw.
Okay, let's crack the safes.
Crack the safes.
Crystal and Matt both dive right in to crack the safes. You can see the teeth of the dual saw easily sink into the thick metal with hardly any sparks. But Matt's grinder is throwing sparks like it's the 4th of July, which can be dangerous. Crystal is already making her way under the second cut, while Matt still isn't able to break through the metal. You can see the grinder bounce and kick back, making it a lot harder to control. And Matt's a strong guy. Crystal is much smaller than Matt, but the dual saw is doing the hard work so she doesn't have to. It cuts through the metal like scissors through paper. Matt is really getting frustrated now. No matter how hard he tries, he just can't make any progress. Now, Crystal is coming down the home stretch. The counter-rotating technology lets her cut both backwards and forwards, even through this hardened metal safe.
Crystal has cracked the safe.
Matt, you're a big, strong guy. What happened?
Big, strong, nothing. I don't have anywhere near the precision of that one. That one absolutely went back and forth. I couldn't even compete with that.
That was impressive.
Crystal, the dual saw, how easy was it to use? I mean, you've cut a precise square in there. You're into the safe.
Look, I've never used a power tool in my entire life. That was amazing. That was incredible.
Crystal was able to go back and forth with the dual saw like a hot knife through butter on something as tough as a safe. That's the power and precision of the dual saw. Great job, guys.
Thanks for coming in, guys. Awesome job, Crystal. So how does the dual saw hold up on everyday household jobs? Well, I tried to cut a pet door the wrong way before with a jigsaw and actually broke the blade. It was a nightmare. But the dual saw is gonna make this a breeze. Watch this.
What I'm working on right now is a simple pet door. But try this without a dual saw and it's a lot harder than it looks. First, you have to make pilot holes and drill them, and then use a sawzall or a jigsaw. On aluminium, the vibration is terrible and even dangerous because the tip of the blade keeps hitting the other side of the door. But look how, with no pilot holes, no drilling, and using easy plunge cuts in both directions, the dual saw gets the job done in no time.
Now that is a perfect cut for a perfect fit, and that's DIY made easy.
When it comes to dropping a sink into a countertop, the dual saw is the only tool you'll need. Watch this. Here's a job that actually takes a couple of different tools to get the job done right. A drill, a jigsaw, even a sander. To drop a sink, the dual saw takes the place of all these tools and then some. The blades sink right into Formica without any damage and without any kick. I could easily move both forwards and backwards on the cuts. And I can make precision straight lines every time. The dual saw gives you professional results each and every time. So no matter what you need to cut,
make all your projects a cut above the rest with the dual saw. Up until now, these are the kind of saws you could use. The old-fashioned hand saw, back and forth, back-breaking work, and the blade always used to bend. If you've ever cut metal, you've used a hacksaw. Again, a lot of work, and you spend a fortune on broken blades. Then the reciprocating saw and the jigsaw. So much vibration, you end up damaging the surface, the blades break, you never get an accurate cut. And then, of course, the circular saw. So heavy and so powerful, it generates so much heat, and because of the kick, very, very dangerous.
The dual saw is not only the safest, but is one of the most versatile saws you'll ever use. And it'll replace all these. And because of the counter-rotating technology, you'll be doing jobs that you thought once were impossible.
So make the dual saw an asset to your tool collection.
You can do anything with this product, and it's safe, it's quick, and you don't have to carry a whole box of tools with you.
It saves time by not having to change the blades, and you can take it and cut just about any material you can think of.
So small, and it's so lightweight. There's no kick.
You have a lot of control. The cut is nice and smooth.
I can cut metal, steel, PVC, aluminum, wood, and never have to change the blades.
When we come back, you're going to see how the Jewel Saw can make home projects simple, fast, and fun.
And you're also going to meet the inventor of the Dual Saw, and he's actually going to attempt to cut this car in half.
So stay tuned.
Power, precision, versatility, strength. The Dual Saw, the one tool with the power to cut it all. With its laser-cut dueling double tungsten carbon blades and its patented counter-rotating technology, the Dual Saw really is a cut above the rest. Watch it plunge cut straight into the toughest materials and then cut with craftsman-like accuracy, moving both backwards and forwards. No other saw can do that. The counter-rotating blade technology lets you sink the Dual Saw's precision teeth into any material with no kick, no binding, and no vibration. It really is the only way to cut. Each tooth is laser-honed to create a sharper, higher-quality blade that gives you cleaner cuts time after time. Use it on any type of wood like decking, wood flooring, and all types of home improvement projects. It's perfect for plastics, PVC, and plexiglass. It cuts a straight line without burning or melting. Use the same blade to cut into all types of material, from copper to diamond plate. Compared to the ordinary grinder on the left, even construction-grade rebar won't kick the Dual Saw. The counter-rotating technology is so advanced that it took millions of dollars and 8 years to develop and has been proven in fire rescue situations. It's time to make the Dual Saw an asset to your tool collection. Use it to save money and do it yourself. Drop a sink into a bathroom or kitchen. Install an AC return fan quick and easy. And for hardwood flooring, it's the best. Take it outside and get a straight line every time for decking and fencing. It's the portable powerhouse that fits in the palm of your hand. Whether you're a seasoned contractor or a first-time user, nothing compares to the Dual Saw. It's the ultimate combination of precision engineering and blade technology. No other saw even comes close. The Dual Saw makes all kinds of jobs easier. No drilling pilot holes. No more torn up surfaces. Like a train on a track, it knows how to do one thing, and that's cut. If it has to be cut, cut it with the Dual Saw. You could spend hundreds on different tools to get the job done, or you get it all done with the Dual Saw. It's the one tool that you don't want to be without. Call now and you can try the Dual Saw risk-free for 14 days for only $9.95. That's right, only $9.95. We'll even ship it to you absolutely free. It comes complete with an instruction manual to show you how to cut almost every material with the amazing Dual Saw blades. You could spend hundreds of dollars on replacement blades for ordinary saws, but the Dual Saw isn't your ordinary saw. Its dueling blades cut through wood, plastic, and metal without changing blades. And they're hardened to withstand heavy loads, so they stay sharper longer. When you call, you'll also get 10 lubricating sticks to help glide right through all kinds of soft metals, like copper, aluminum, and brass, and keep the blade sharp. And you'll also receive this sturdy carrying case, a $20 value, free. So call now and take advantage of the Dual Saw 14-day risk-free in-home trial. For just $9.95. That's right, just $9.95. And you won't even pay a penny for shipping and handling. We'll ship it to you for free. When you order, be sure to ask about the complete line of Dual Saw accessories, including replacement blades, diamond blades, the ruler guide, laser guide, and table stand. So make all your projects a cut above the rest with the Dual Saw. Here's how to order.
If you think what you've seen so far is impressive, wait till you see what's next.
As if cutting through a car isn't tough enough, we made it even tougher. Earlier today, we welded the inventor, Frederick, into a diamond-plated reinforced box.
Frederick, are you in there, buddy?
Yeah, I'm in this box.
Okay, when Billy says start cutting, start cutting.
I'm ready.
Start cutting. Wow, what an entrance. That was unbelievable, Frederick.
Thank you very much.
Frederick, it's great to have you on the show, for real.
Thank you.
Frederick, tell us how you came up with the dual saw.
I was a fire rescue man, and my job was saving lives. I had to get in cars very fast, easily with high precision cuts, and I had to get the people out safely and without hurting them.
Unbelievable. In fact, before we cut this car, we actually have some footage of the dual saw in a rescue situation. So take a look at this.
Don't worry, this is just a simulation. We want to prove the dual saw's safety and effectiveness with this group of professional firefighters. The mission is to rescue this woman as quickly as possible because in real life, every second counts. The dual saw's 900 watts are already in action, cutting the car apart like it's a sheet of paper. Not even synthetic materials can resist its power. The car is opened up in record time. The dual saw's blades are already cutting into the roof to free the woman. No problem. Only a few seconds are enough to cut the car as if it were a tin can. Mission accomplished. The chassis has been cut in two, and the driver is safe and sound. Let's congratulate our firefighters for a job well done. Thanks to the dual saw's counter-rotating technology, the tungsten carbide blades spin at 5,500 RPMs with almost no spark, so there's no danger of fire. Working over a tray of gasoline, you can see the difference between the dual saw and an ordinary saw.
Now that was impressive, but that was a whole team of firefighters cutting open a car. Frederick's gonna take the ultimate challenge and cut this car in half live in the studio.
Now we're ready to see the dual saw in action. Are you ready, Frederick?
Ready.
Start cutting.
Frederick is doing this to show you how solid and powerful the dual saw is. Will the tungsten carbide blades be able to cut this car in half in less than a half an hour? And still be sharp enough to cut afterwards? The blades cut through the steel quickly, and the plastic is also cut with ease. The dual saw can cut through just about anything. Steel, plastic, rubber, nothing resists the power of the dual saw. Just look at the result. No other machine in the world can achieve such a clean cut. The dual saw can tackle anything.
Frederick, unbelievable. If I hadn't seen it with my own eyes, I wouldn't have thought you could do it. Earlier today, you asked me to bring an egg to the studio as well. What's the story with the egg?
Because I want to show you the quality of the blades. Even after cutting all that metal, I will be very precise.
Wow. That's the power and the precision of the dual saw. Whether you're cutting cars or working on home improvements, the dual saw is the one tool you won't want to be without.
My little dog loves to be outside, so I went online and found a little doghouse to build for him. My dog enjoys being outdoors, but he needs a shelter. So I pulled this little doghouse offline and used the dual saw to complete the project in one day. I was extremely pleased with the versatility of the dual saw. I had to cut plywood, I had to cut the shingles, I had to cut a little bit of metal, and it just worked on everything without changing the blade, so I didn't have to take up time for that. It just worked amazingly. I love the dual saw because it's just one saw that I have to use. I don't have to interchange blades, I don't have to change to a different saw. It's just one saw that I have to use. I just love the dual saw. The dual saw is different because it has blades that rotate simultaneously in an opposite direction, so you can start at the center of a cut, move forward and backwards with complete ease. And it doesn't create any heat in the saw or kick or pull. So when I'm using it, I just have complete confidence that I'm gonna be able to get through the cut and not have any errors. I would highly recommend the dual saw to anyone that is interested in completing a home project. It just makes it easy, fun, and less time. Just fantastic, the ease of use for me. Feeling confident from the beginning of the project to the end. I love the dual saw.
Well, the dual saw's been designed with you in mind. Even experts love the ease and versatility of the dual saw.
For the past 30 years, I worked as a woodworker professionally. And dual saw is definitely one of the safest tools I've ever worked with.
The two blades gives it a lot less chance of kicking back. It's obviously a safer saw than a single direction blade would be.
On the job site, there is nothing that this thing will not go through. Dual saw will cut through old lumber, nails, steel pipes. It's great for innovation. Speeds up the work very, very much.
We've learned that everything takes four times longer in the field, and having a tool in the field that can help you speed things up again helps a lot. That'll replace a lot of tools that we take with us, and it'll cut anything that we need to cut. That's what we need to have.
I don't have to change any blades when I go from rough cut to fine finish cut. That's what I like about it very much. Two blades that come with a tool will actually do every job for you right there. dual saw will replace a lot of other tools that I would otherwise have to take with me on the job site. Love it.
It's a good saw all around. It seems to perform great under load. It stays sharp, and I give it a thumbs up.
For the money, there is no question about it. It's by far one of the best tools that I acquired over the years.
Power, precision, versatility, strength. The dual saw, the one tool with the power to cut it all. With its laser-cut dueling double tungsten carbon blades and its patented counter-rotating technology, the dual saw really is a cut above the rest. Watch it plunge cut straight into the toughest materials and then cut with craftsman-like accuracy, moving both backwards and forwards. No other saw can do that. The counter-rotating blade technology lets you sink the dual saw's precision teeth into any material with no kick, no binding, and no vibration. It really is the only way to cut. Each tooth is laser honed to create a sharper, higher quality blade that gives you cleaner cuts time after time. Use it on any type of wood like decking, wood flooring, and all types of home improvement projects. It's perfect for plastics, PVC, and plexiglass. It cuts a straight line without burning or melting. Use the same blade to cut into all types of material, from copper to diamond plate. Compared to the ordinary grinder on the left, even construction-grade rebar won't kick the dual saw. The counter-rotating technology is so advanced that it took millions of dollars and 8 years to develop and has been proven in fire rescue situations. It's time to make the dual saw an asset to your tool collection. Use it to save money and do it yourself. Drop a sink into a bathroom or kitchen. Install an AC return fan quick and easy. And for hardwood flooring, it's the best. Take it outside and get a straight line every time for decking and fencing. It's the portable powerhouse that fits in the palm of your hand. Whether you're a seasoned contractor or a first-time user, nothing compares to the dual saw. It's the ultimate combination of precision engineering and blade technology. No other saw even comes close. The dual saw makes all kinds of jobs easier. No drilling pilot holes. No more torn up surfaces. Like a train on a track, it knows how to do one thing, and that's cut. If it has to be cut, cut it with the dual saw. You could spend hundreds on different tools to get the job done, or you get it all done with the dual saw. It's the one tool that you don't want to be without. Call now and you can try the dual saw risk-free for 14 days for only $9.95. That's right, only $9.95. We'll even ship it to you absolutely free. It comes complete with an instruction manual to show you how to cut almost every material with the amazing dual saw blades. You could spend hundreds of dollars on replacement blades for ordinary saws, but the dual saw isn't your ordinary saw. Its dueling blades cut through wood, plastic, and metal without changing blades. And they're hardened to withstand heavy loads, so they stay sharper longer. When you call, you'll also get 10 lubricating sticks to help glide right through all kinds of soft metals, like copper, aluminum, and brass, and keep the blade sharp. And you'll also receive this sturdy carrying case, a $20 value, free. So call now and take advantage of the dual saw 14-day risk-free in-home trial for just $9.95. That's right, just $9.95. And you won't even pay a penny for shipping and handling. We'll ship it to you for free. When you order, be sure to ask about the complete line of dual saw accessories, including replacement blades, diamond blades, the ruler guide, laser guide, and table stand. So make all your projects a cut above the rest with the dual saw. Here's how to order.
You've seen the dual saw cut all kinds of materials in the studio.
That's why we're at the Big Three Truck Salvage with Wes and Paul. They're in the scrap metal business. Check this out.
The dual saw is a good piece of equipment to pull car parts with. You can go backwards, forwards, and there's no kickback. We cut a torsion bar, which is a hardened, solid piece of steel. It's made to stop the car from swaying and hold the car up. So it's a pretty heavy-duty piece of steel, and the dual saw cut right through it.
Well, when I cut the door post off, I cut through it very easily. Not a lot of bright sparks came off it. It cut through the sheet metal on the fender real nicely. It made nice even cuts. When we're cutting the trunk off, through the hinges and stuff, it cut very easily. Definitely safer than a torch.
And when you cut through the metal, it doesn't heat the metal up because it cuts through it at a faster pace than a normal saw. Before, we had to change blades to for the different materials that we cut. Now with the dual saw, it's one saw, it does everything for us.
It cuts through the metal pretty fast because it runs at high RPMs. It doesn't bog down. It's lightweight. The sparks aren't near as much. No kickback. This is much easier to use.
I would recommend the dual saw to anyone. It's compact, it's convenient. It cuts through any type of metal that we use, aluminum, copper, solid steel, as you saw. And I'm going to supply my yard with them.
You just watched Wes and Paul practically dismantle this German engineered car using the dual saw. They even cut through this torsion bar.
So don't just take it from us, take it from the professionals. If you've got something to cut, cut it with the dual saw. Nice job.
You've seen a lot of amazing demonstrations today showing the versatility of the dual saw. It cut wood, metal, and plastic, and with the optional diamond blades, it even cut through tile, marble, and stone.
And you've seen the inventor, Frederick, cut his way out of a metal box and even cut a car in half.
It's great to know that all the power, precision, and versatility for thousands of your cutting needs can be found right here in the dual saw. I'm Anthony Sullivan.
And I'm Billy Mays. Thanks for watching, and we'll see you next time.
I'm gonna put you in that box. See how you like it.
Go check out your car.
Power, precision, versatility, strength. The dual saw, the one tool with the power to cut it all. Call now and you can try the dual saw risk-free for 14 days for only $9.95. That's right, only $9.95. We'll even ship it to you absolutely free. It comes complete with an instruction manual to show you how to cut almost every material with the amazing dual saw blades. You could spend hundreds of dollars on replacement blades for ordinary saws, but the dual saw isn't your ordinary saw. Its dueling blades cut through wood, plastic, and metal without changing blades, and they're hardened to withstand heavy loads so they stay sharper longer. When you call, you'll also get 10 lubricating sticks to help glide right through all kinds of soft metals, like copper, aluminum, and brass, and keep the blade sharp. And you'll also receive this sturdy carrying case, a $20 value, free. So call now and take advantage of the dual saw 14-day risk-free in-home trial for just $9.95. That's right, just $9.95. And you won't even pay a penny for shipping and handling. We'll ship it to you for free. So make all your projects a cut above the rest with the dual saw. Here's how to order.